Hey guys, welcome to the RMK Reactions. My name is Miles and I am one third of RMK. Today we are going to be listening to The Cure and the song is called Lullaby. So let's check it out, guys. I'm assuming The Cure is a band. I like it so far. I like the beat. It sounds really cool. Let me just start off by saying I really love this song. I've never heard this song before, and I'm already a fan of it. I haven't even heard the whole song. But, you know, so far, I really enjoy the beat. I like how it sounds very smooth, and it sounds very cool. You know, the lyrics and the sounds of the lyrics and the vocals sound very weird and creepy. But it's cool because it's, like, it's interesting and it's very mysterious. And, you know, I really enjoy things like that because it's not like something that you hear every day, you know, something new. So, yeah, let's check out the rest, man. I'm excited. Sounds like he's talking about a spider, you know, just pretty much.
Softer than shadow and cover the flames.
ladies and gentlemen, let's talk about that last track, Lullaby by The Cure. I really enjoyed the track. I liked how it was very mysterious. I love the beat. The vocals would sound very creepy, but sound very interesting because it kind of makes you, it kind of lures you in, you know, like it kind of makes you want to just kind of hear more, you know, like when someone tells you a secret, you kind of just want to lean in and listen to it a little bit more. So I really enjoy, you know, the tone. I enjoy the vibe. The thing about the song, I thought at first I thought it was about a spider, but then when I heard the second verse, it kind of sounded like a little bit more like kind of creepy, like it could have been like a predator or a serial killer or something like that. So, or a spider could be represented as a serial killer or something, you know, creeping in the dark or the corner of the room. And then, you know, seeing you at night when you're in bed in the cold shivers. Like, so, you know, I thought it was really interesting. I thought it was cool. And I thought it was something that I've never really heard before, to be honest. And I listen to a lot of music. So this is definitely something that I would actually have on my personal playlist. And if I were to rate this song 1 out of 5, I would give this song a 4. Yeah, I would say it's a 4. Yeah, definitely. All right. All right. Make sure you guys like and subscribe to the RMK Reactions. And make sure you guys give us feedback because, you know, we listen to a lot of music, but we also like to listen to music that we never really heard before. So if you guys know of anything that you think that we never heard before, please share it with us. And then you can hear our feedback on it. And then you guys could give us feedback. All right. See you guys next time.